Hello everyone, myself Tripti. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a Christmas special Brussels sprouts recipe. Brussels sprout is look like a miniature cabbage, and you will get this in a winter season in Europe. Brussels sprout is a key part of a traditional British Christmas dinner. Today I'm going to show you three different types of Brussels sprouts. So let's get started. First, we are going to make a cheesy garlicky Brussels sprout. Brussels sprout, garlic, dry parsley, mozzarella cheese, olive oil, salt. First, I'm going to show you how to clean Brussels sprouts. First, you have to cut this. Remove the leftover and the dry petals, and then you have to cut half. Now we will seasoning this for cheesy garlic Brussels sprout. Here is a 300 gram Brussels sprout. First we are adding, this is a 4 garlic cloves which are finely chopped and half a teaspoon dry parsley. If you don't have a dry parsley, you can simply add a fresh parsley or a coriander. Salt to taste. Some cheese. And 1 tablespoon olive oil. Mix that nicely and keep it aside for 5 minutes. For Italian seasoning Brussels sprouts, we require Brussels sprout, Italian seasoning. In these I have taken half a teaspoon oregano, half a teaspoon basil, half a teaspoon chili flakes and half a teaspoon black pepper powder. I just mix that, and this is the Italian seasoning. You can take a ready-made also. Salt and olive oil. Here is a 300 gram Brussels sprout, 1 teaspoon Italian seasoning, salt to taste, and 1 tablespoon olive oil. Mix that. Keep it aside. For chatpata Indian style Brussels sprouts, we require Brussels sprout, salt. This is the Indian spices which I made it. In this, half a teaspoon chili powder, half a teaspoon coriander powder, half a teaspoon garam masala, 1 teaspoon chaat masala, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric haldi. We have to mix that, and the mixture is ready. Olive oil. Here is a 300 gram Brussels sprout. This is the Indian mixture which I made. You can add as per your taste, but I'm going to put a 1 teaspoon salt and 1 tablespoon olive oil. Mix it. Keep it aside, and meanwhile we'll preheat our oven on 200 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes we are placing a Brussels sprouts in a baking tray. Cheesy garlicky Brussels sprouts, Italian seasoning Brussels sprouts, Indian style chatpata Brussels sprouts. Brussels sprout tray is ready. Bake this Brussels sprout on 200 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes until it's golden brown. Garnish some cheese on cheesy garlic Brussels sprouts. Garnish with Italian seasoning, chatpata Indian style Brussels sprouts. 3 different Brussels sprouts recipes are ready. Now enjoy.
So I hope you like the 3 different types of the Brussels sprout recipe. Do try in the coming Christmas, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and hit the bell icon for a new update. Till then, take care and bye-bye.